Alright guys, we're back with the morning, and we're gonna go ahead and return to our ranch and hope to hell that our phosphor slimes are still in the cage. Yeah, looks like they stay in there when it's daytime because they don't like the light. But let's go ahead and hurry up. Yeah, they definitely aren't exactly happy in there. Here guys, have a carrot. But let's hurry on up and get them a roof there. So we need to actually go explore. Actually, I can probably throw some of these pink plorts in right now and start saving up. I think it was 425? I think 425 was how much we needed. If only we had one of those gold slimes, we would get it super quick. I want to get some more chickens so I can feed our tabbies, but I also want to get chickens so I can feed our... Yeah, they all seem pretty happy. A couple of them in the back are upset, but the front seem pretty happy. So, the phosphor slime are jumping out again. Alright, you know what? You guys are just gonna come with me. You know what, though? You don't... You're nothing but a waste of space with me. I hope you guys stay, because you'll die if you leave, but that's your choice. Let's grab some more carrots so we can get some more rock stuff. Those aren't carrots. Alright, so let's go on this way. I want to find more chickens so I can feed that big tabby that we saw. Oh, he was getting bigger. Oh, that's the fucking tar thing. Oh no. Chickens, come here quickly. We can't stay long. Super chickens up there. He got eaten. Alright, I'm getting away from that tar thing. I know there's chickens there, but I'm not dealing with that. There should probably be some chickens over here, because this is another cat spawn. Yep. Chicken. Chicken. I got a chickadoo! Alright. Throw those out, I don't want those. Chickens. Chickens! Alright, so now I can only pick up chickens and chicks, so. Let's go chicken collecting, guys. Yeah, chick, 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 chick. Fucking hell. Fucking hell. What did I throw out? What did I lose? Oh, I lost my rooster. No, come here. Don't let them eat you. Let's go on my carrots, so if I do extra. Why is the tar thing here now? Oh my god! Oh, that's horrible. Okay, leaving now. Leaving now. Leaving now. What am I supposed to do about that? At least he's not here anymore. I kind of want that. Oh, I can't get that. Chickens? I hear chicks. Where's some chickens? Nope. Fucking slimes are always trying to eat my shit. Chickadoo! Chickadoo! Chicken! Oh, fuck you. God damn it! I just want chickens! Wait, is that? That's a big pink slime. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Give me on. Oh, I can't take that shit. So wait, you eat anything, right? Means it'll be really easy to make you blow up. Especially since they gave me all this fruit right next to you. Alright, you don't eat the chickadoos. Oh, the chickadoos can't be fed. It looks like. Oh no! Alright, let's go try and feed these to the bigger cat then. Because maybe he'll eat these. Hopefully that tar is gone now. Though I'm beginning to think he just moves and he's never actually gone. Which is a bit unsettling to think about. Is the music gonna change? Nah, everything here seems to have calmed down considerably. That's good. Chuck that out. Take that. Hey, Tabby. Yep. Monster Tabby. No chickens. Will you eat the chickadoos? Nope. So you're useless to me, so... Get up. Will you eat these? I know you'll eat these. Alright. So I need some more chickens. I really should be feeding my tabbies at home, but I want to see what happens when this guy gets super big. Because he keeps getting bigger with every bite, so... I'm thinking he might explode. I'm saying I got fruits and stuff and vegetables that I can gather for the other one. Makes me wonder if there's a rock slime anywhere. I haven't seen that one. Then again, I didn't see the big pink one until just now. Chickens? 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 No, doesn't look like it. Let's grab some fruits. Lots of fruit. Alright. That's all the fruit I can carry. Lots of rock plorts. I didn't get that rock plort because I was too worried about taking damage and I took damage anyway. Alright. Hey, Tubby. I got a meal for you. He just keeps getting bigger. Wow, that wasn't enough to do anything. I wonder if this is even gonna do anything or if I'm just wasting my time. Here, I have a fruit. Okay. So by the next time I come back, that should actually have its fruit all back already. So let's go. Rockport. Let's go this way then. There might be some more fruit over here, maybe even some chickens for the tabby. Makes me realize how many times I'm gonna have to give a chicken to that tabby because... Let's pick you up first, then pick these up, then throw you that way. Lots of pink plorts though, I'll take them. They won't exactly do much for me, but... There's something. Two more, and then I'll have max. Gimme. Throw out all the slimes, because they're useless to me now. Another pink plort. Alright. Carrots. Nope, not ready to be pulled out. How about these carrots over here? No, not yet. These ones? A couple of these ones look like they're ready. Oh no, never mind. So adorable when they fly. It's technically animal cruelty, but hey, you know what? It's fucking adorable. How did you get over it? You probably found a rock port. Get off the map. In fact, take your friends with you. Ooh. This is new. What spawns down here? Ooh, a box. Chicken! Oh, they ate the chicken anyway. Never mind. I was so excited because I had a chicken, but... They ate them. Alright. So, down here seems like it's pretty useless, mostly just because the pink slimes are eating all the food that spawns down here. So let's move on. That was interesting. I'm surprised I haven't seen that place before. I think I need to explore a bit more. The tree should be about ready to sprout by now. So let's go ahead and come on over here. Oh, nope. Well, let's just hope what we got's enough to do something. Do you eat plort? No, you don't. Alright, so... I need to get more food. This guy's a fat ass. I'm realizing how much chicken I'm gonna need. Chicken. Fruit, 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 fruit. Okay. It's getting close to nighttime. Rockport. Let's make one last round trying to get all the fruit and everything. Pick up a couple more plorts. Rock slime. Cat slime. Oh, fucking hell, they ate it all. There's some Q berries there. It's nice to know where they spawn now, though. Carrot. Oh, well, they ate it. Not having inventory space sucks. There's gotta be an upgrade for that somewhere. Alright, let's go feed him the last few things we got and then head back to the ranch for the night. Because we've done absolutely nothing in this day. Getting so big though. Something's gotta happen. Carrots. Dump the Q-berry, because I only have one of those. There's a lot of carrots. Alright. Maybe that means the stuff around him is ready to go too, because these weren't ready to go earlier. Oh, I'm just throwing them all over the place. Oh, there's a box here. Put that down for now. Throw all the carrots in. Ooh! Ooh! Oh, he did explode! I called that. No, I need that. I thought it was a pink slime. No, 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 no. Pink slimes, no. Pink slimes, no. Everyone, come here. All pink slimes. All pink slimes. Go into the water. Alright. Let's break you. Carrots and some money. Not bad, not bad. Ooh! Slime keys. An ancient key for an ancient lock. Is that the... You guys think that's the thing? And let me grab this chicken for the other thing. Let's go ahead and head back to base now. Because it's getting pretty late and that tar thing's probably going to come back out. I know I've yet to see him at night, but I really fucking fear him at night. During the day, it's like I can run away, but I feel like he's going to be stronger at night or something. Let's go ahead and go home. Our phosphorus things are probably flying all about now at night too, so I really just need to sell these plorts that I got and hope that I have enough for that roof. I think it was 425, so I probably won't. A lot of them are still in the place. Looks like they're starting to like it a bit. Yeah, rock plorts went down majorly, so I'm not gonna have enough. Yeah, I don't even have half. You guys eat fruits, right? Yeah, here you go. Let's see if you guys can actually produce what I need to be able to give you the roof. We good? Okay. I only got five, but that's how many fruits I put in there, so that works. Yeah, they're only worth 19, but still, it's closer. Let's go ahead and wait out for the day then. Sleep until morning. Not too much sleep, to be honest, but hey, I guess we're a rancher. I don't know how I can make them more happy during the day. It's like I gave them the solar shield. You want two of those, three of those, I don't know what those are, so. I should probably invest in something else. But don't know what yet, so. Let's go investigate. There was that door. It was that door that had that key. I'm gonna get as much fruit as possible, though. Since it's morning, it seems like the pink slimes haven't eaten it all yet. Alright. I'm just gonna get a bunch of fruit for my phosphorus guys. I feel like that's gonna quickly become my main income with how much I've invested into them. Alright. Oh god. Okay. I say I wanted that chicken, but you were kind of trailing him along. So let's go ahead and just move on. We never saw a thing. Oh, there's lots of chickens over there. Oh, well. Most of them got eaten. Alright, so I have two hen hens at least to throw his way. As well as a pink plort. I know he doesn't want it, but I don't want it either. Ooh, Q-berries. The music changes when I'm over here. It's not quite as ominous as the one when that tar thing comes around, but it's definitely much more solemn. Whoa. What's in here? Like a flower blooming from a rocky crack, this emerald expanse hints at what could be. Ooh. Oh, whoa. Whoa, what are you? Oh, lava slime. Boom slime. What the hell? You are adorable. Boom. Oh, well, bye. You were adorable. Boom slime, that's interesting. Grab the rest of these Q-berries, because these are apparently really big here. No, why is that music here? No, why is he here? Fucking hell. Let's take our boom slime and go, then. No, there's a lot of them here, holy shit. Whoa, what are you? Honey slime. How do I get home from here? Let's grab some more boom slimes. There's so much new stuff. Chickens, as much as I like these Q-berries, I think I need the chickens more. Oh, threw my chicken. Oh, the tar's here again. Come with me. Come with me if you want to live. Oh no. Oh no 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 no. Wait, is that a... That's a water slime. Throw that out. I want you. Puddle slime. So that's what the pond thing is for. It's for keeping these guys in. This is so cool. Alright. Oh no. No, 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 no. I know that music. Tar guy. How do I get home? The Tars guy's here too. What? Whoa! Whoa! You just exploded, sir. Get out of here. Tar guy's still here. How do I... I came from... Do I need a jetpack to get home? Am I stuck? I think I'm stuck. I think I might need to die to the Tar guy. Oop. I think I need to go die to the Tar guy, guys. Well, I've always been wondering what happens. How's it going? Can't attack me. Oh god! He can! I'll fight you. Wonder if I can kill them. Do you eat fruit? Nope. Can I take one of you to my ranch and keep you? I'm gonna guess not, but it would be cool if I could. Get out of here. Suppose I shouldn't keep knocking him away. I need him to kill me. Come on. Kill me. They really make it hard to die in this game, don't they? So I need to... I know there's a jetpack upgrade. I need to get that and come back. Are you gonna kill me or no? Yeah, they make it really hard to die in this game. Even the Tar, who I'm assuming is meant to be the big bad guy. Alright, there we go. I'm on zero health! Kill me! Okay, there we go. You've been knocked out, but a day's rest should fix you right up. I lose everything I had, but... starts me off the next day at 6 in the morning. So, This. Jetpack, yeah. See, I need 250. I got it. Alright, so how do I jetpack? And I can jetpack straight up. I don't think I can jetpack straight up that far, though. I don't know, we'll have to see. But, what else do we have? Power core. Wait, no. There's nothing to increase stamina. Okay, yeah, there is, and that'll probably be what lets me actually go up that high. So I need 350 for that. At least these guys are happy before the sun comes out. At least not entirely, but, you know, close. 3 pink, 1 rock, 1 phosphor. What do you give me for that? Anything good? Q-berry, heartbeat, and stony hen. Huh. The stony hens will be nice, because I can use those for the big cat thing. I don't want you, I just want your plorts. There we go, 3 of those. Get rid of you now. I need another carrot so I can get the rock plorts. And I need some fruit so I can get the phosphor plorts. So I should be able to get everything now. So let's go make a trade, guys! I think we'll probably make a trade and then call it a day from there, to be honest. Oh wait, I can't get rid of this. I gotta give these guys the carrots. Oh wow, he bounced up. Oh no, they're leaving the pen! They're leaving the pen, guys! You guys don't like the sun. Why would you come out in the sun? Go back in there. Aha. sell the phosphor slime. Alright. Then the rock slime should have made one. Yep. Doop, 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 doop. Okay. So you wanted 1, 3, and 1. Ooh! Throw those out. Get the hens before they fly away. Let's go sell these and then pick up the other things. Alright. What I'm actually gonna do is, I'm gonna test a theory. I don't think things despawn. I think they just get eaten by slimes. So since I have no slimes over here, I'm gonna drop those over there. Oh, these guys made some extra for me. Sell those for some more money. Need 200 more for that net. Did you guys make any more? You made one more. If I can get that net, then I can keep them in there a lot better. But let's go feed that cat some more. See if we can't get him to explode. I'm guessing we're a long ways away though, because I gave that other guy, fucking, every time I try and get a chicken, it's like, it just gets eaten as I get close to him. Chickens around here. There's a couple over there. Oh no, the pink slimes are marching towards him. They ate him literally as he was on his way to my thing. Oh, there's a lot of chickens over here. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Gimme. I think he got him. Gimme, gimme, gimme. I mean, you're gonna fall down and be eaten by slimes anyway. You might as well die for science's cause. There's lots of chickens today. Yes. No chickens up here right now. Whoa! That's a rock cat. I didn't know that could happen. Alright, let's go, oh! We can go super exploring with this jetpack. I doubt anything will ever spawn up here, but it's nice to be able to get this vantage point. Alright, let's go see what this cat does. Man, he eats a lot. Need more chickens still. It would help if he ate the chikoros, but he doesn't. Alright, let the energy recharge. Fucking hell, this game. I love this game so much. I am getting super addicted to this game, guys. Oh, that just takes us up here. Chickens everywhere. Come to me. Oh, what the hell? Why are you angry? What did I do? Why do you want to hurt me so? Alright, I'm only on 20 health. I need to get... Okay. What the hell was that? Why were they angry at me? Well, guys, I think I'm actually going to call it there. That was certainly interesting. We gave the cat a bit more food. What are you going to trade us if we give you that much? It's kind of worth it, but kind of not. Oh, test our theory. Is this stuff still here? It is. So we can store stuff over here. And it won't go away. As long as our slimes don't get out. So, that's nice to know. Although our phosphorus slimes will probably get out at some point. To be honest. But I don't think they'll make it all the way over here. Anyway, guys. I'm gonna call it there. We got three different types of slimes. We got our tabby slimes, our phosphorus slimes, and our rock slimes. The tabby slimes, most of them seem pretty happy still, considering I've been giving all of their food to a giant wild tabby slime. But, yeah, no, I'll see you guys next episode, where we go and we probably, hopefully, go back to that place where I just died, and where we hopefully get that big tabby to explode so we can see what it'll give us. Because the last one gave us a key that led to a place that was very treacherous, to be honest. Not sure if I'm too hyped to do that anymore. It was an awesome place, but I couldn't get out. Maybe I'm not ready for that. Maybe I need to do some more upgrading. Aw, one of my phosphorus slimes left. Anyway, guys, as we climb the mountain here, I'm gonna go ahead and end off this episode. Question of the day, what's your favorite slime so far? Despite them hating me and wanting to constantly escape even though I gave them the solar panel, I have to say mine is probably the phosphorus slimes. They're just so damn cool. If not that, then definitely the tabby slimes. And even if they're a slime that I haven't seen yet, go ahead and put it down, because I've probably seen them in other people's Let's Plays and a little bit of that. Because I've watched bits and pieces, and after doing these first two episodes, I'll definitely go and watch a bit more than I have already. So, be sure to leave comments, be sure to leave a like, and be sure to subscribe if you want to see the next episode as soon as it comes out. What's this? Oh, that's just one of those walls. Anyway, I'm gonna fly off into the distance now, guys. I'll see you next time.